Matty Healy of the 1975 finds the songs Taylor Swift allegedly wrote about him in her latest album, The Tortured Poets Department, amusing, according to a recent report by US Weekly. A friend close to Healy, 35, revealed to the outlet that he was taken aback by being the subject of certain tracks, like what fans speculated were titled Fortnight and Guilty as Sin. The insider disclosed that while Healy enjoys the attention these songs have brought him, he also finds it humorous because their relationship was never as serious as the songs may suggest. He loves the attention it's brought to him, but he also thinks it's hilarious because at no time were they ever serious, the source said. For her to be saying things about baby carriages and living together, he says it had never even come up, the insider continued, noting that Healy is handling the situation with ease. Swift and Healy were first romantically linked in 2014, but neither confirmed the relationship for almost a decade as they pursued other partners. However, in 2023, just before Travis Kelce became involved, Swift and Healy officially became an item. Unfortunately, their romance was short-lived, reportedly lasting only a month.